see, we are playing Act 6 Intermission 3 Homestuck. Right now, I'm really talking with Canfrey. Let me just say this picture right now because he says LOL on this one. LOL. So I'm gonna actually right now try and make the text able to read. I wanna read what this text says. Come on. I know once there's so much to see, so much to do. He continues to talk. Then he has this huge line of text. And Chase is the same thing. Like, Carcat's just like, what? And then, you're Mina. Yeah, you're walking around as Mina. I was recording this on my iPod earlier, so, that's why I'm in the middle of this. Go up to this box right here. You'll get this horse. You got a pretzel horse hitcher. Who could have done this to such a fine cast iron steed? Whoever it was must have been incredibly strong, incredibly smug, and probably incredibly floppy when shaken. So then you, basically you come back up here, walk up, as you can see, you're walking up. You have to go back to where you came in from, so that's over here. I don't even know if this is a recording. I'm pretty sure it is though, yeah. Okay. And then go up here, just wait.